fifth grader, son of a mom and a student, stressed in the middle of some rotten tests in elementary and history and mystery. The scholar, get tickets to the greatest show of all.
The much smaller sort of baller with a dollar, hopes to get farther by working a lot harder, by being a trend starter, by making his own charter by age 10. They pick spinach charter with a chicken.
And every day while seats were being bought up and parted away across it all, he struggled to keep his heart up. Inside, he was perched at the edge of a veranda, just waiting, just hoping for a little bit of Lynn Miranda.
The expenses came and his mother seemed strained. His boy saw those tickets dripping down the drain.
Started tapping on his keyboard, elected to explain. And his mom wore his first refrain, a testament to his pain.
With the word get around, will they help him with his hand? And take a whole collection to see the theater first and get a little older, don't forget this whole big game. But the kid won't forget his name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. Tickets to Alexander Hamilton. Because I really, really want to go. But it's too much. It's too much.
We